remember getting an invitation though, and that's kind of, I mean, obviously that's way cool. Don't get me wrong. But the drive into the clubhouse is when you really start hyperventilating and, you know, you lose your breath on the whole situation of being at the tournament you've grown up watching on television with your childhood buddy.